What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for watching this brand new video. And today, we're gonna have some snowmobile actions and I'm gonna learn how to ice fish here in Finland. Let's go! That thing is so fucking cool.
It's a cobra. That makes a lot of noise.
Holy shit. Yeah. I only learned how to go on the slow one. I only learned how to go on that little slow one back there. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna have some snowmobile fun. We're probably going on a different one. I just want you guys here, let you hear this one. We're gonna go ice fishing today. Well, I'm gonna learn how to need to prepare for ice fishing. As you guys can see, I'm in this next sexy snow outfit here. I can hear the man, the monster coming back again. Look at that. Crap. Looks a little bit older, but damn, this thing is really awesome. I love it. Now we're gonna go ice fishing, guys. Let's go travel with the other snowmobile. Well, in the background, you can still hear my dad-in-law having fun with this awesome snowmobile you guys just saw. This is our small little transportation. Me and Rishu are gonna sit back here. The man is gonna drive us way into the forest, as you guys will see in the next clip. A lot of snow, eh? As you guys will see in the next clip, we're going, you see the forest way back there. We're going way in there. We're gonna see if we can catch a fish. I don't know, we have no idea we're gonna catch on something. But it's more for like that they're gonna teach me how to ice fish, because I really want to learn ice fishing. I never had been doing that, and I don't know if we're gonna get there. Maybe we'll go later sometime, maybe next year, because summer is almost there. Fuck yeah. And then we go some ice fishing there, yeah, maybe. And then in the summer we'll go normal fishing, I hope, on the boat.
Yeah.
Some good stuff, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, guys, let's go ice fishing.
Sillä pitäisi laittaa vähän, että enää nämä piikit. No,
kädet ei saa sinä. You can't see it, that top on
the list. Oh, okay. as you guys can see, behind the snowmobile in the nature, it's pretty fun. But on top of a snowmobile, it's even more fun. Ladies and gentlemen, if you liked and enjoyed this video, please press a thumbs up and we'll see you guys. Me too. See you guys into the next video. It's a lot of wind here. We're going inside because it's kind of a little bit cold maybe now. Yes.
Yeah.
You say bye-bye?
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.